Polish man moved to the United States and married an American girl. Although his English was far from perfect, they got along very well. Until one day, he rushed into a lawyer's office and asked him if he could arrange a divorce for him. The lawyer said that getting a divorce would depend on the circumstances and asked him the following questions. Lawyer: Have you any grounds? Man: Yes, an acre and a half and a nice little home. No, I mean, what is the foundation of this case? It's made of concrete. I don't think you understand. Does either of you have a real grudge? No, we have a carport. I mean, what are your relations like? All my relations are still in Poland. Is there infidelity in your marriage? We have a high fidelity stereo and a good DVD player. Does your wife beat you up? No, I always wake up before her. Sir, exactly why do you want this divorce? She's going to kill me. What makes you think that? I have proof. What kind of proof? She is going to poison me. She bought a bottle and put it on the shelf in the bathroom. I can read, and it says Polish remover.